here by one, 22-21. That's Cassell.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, big hands by Rice. Can Curry beat Oren? Yes!
What a great double by Glenn Rice with the hands up.
Run out there. Oh, didn't get the roll.
Nice look. Nice run.
Look at Cassell run out and lose control. Curry back the other way. Hornets have numbers. Anderson attacks. Geiger fades back. Geiger with 11.
This game is being brought to you in part by Beachwood 8.
Rock inside, 47-42, Hornets by five. Curry, open for three. Yes! Glenn Rice boards the miss by Rakowski. Hornets by eight, looking to build. Curry, cross court, Johnson, yes!
Oh, nice play. Nice look by Joe Curry.
Let's take a look at this play once again.
Well, it's just a great read by both Larry and Dale. Larry kept coming. Sometimes you don't run all the way down court. Larry kept coming.
63-57. Olajuwon with 4 points this quarter.
Sometimes when the team usually isn't playing that well, Hakeem will look to take all the shots. They don't win that much when he does that.
Curry. Nice up and under by Dale. Seven. Reposted again. Olajuwon gets better position. Curry and Geiger get the block. Curry got most of it.
And that's not a good mark. No one has to give that much up to the opposition.
Glenn Rice, a little short on that shot, but Larry Johnson boards the miss. Dell for three. Dell Curry, second triple of the night for Houston team, and includes Hakeem Olajuwon.
What's 12-6 offensive rebound total in favor of the Hornets.
Drexler dishes to Cassell. And nice finish by Cassell with one on the shot clock. His first bucket of the night. The Hornets come right back, and Dell Curry runs it more on the right.
Extra four for Houston. That's not what that counting was able to do or needed to do.
Well, Curry to Johnson, who snaps to the post, gets to the rack, and forces Bryant into his fourth foul.
All kinds of credit for understanding that and realizing it. Dale sees the situation. He gets the ball right in the lane to Larry. Larry has nothing to do but put it up and in and Mark Brown.
Bodies hit the floor. That's Geiger's 9th, 10th rebound. A double-double for him. Curry for two.
Nice shot.
16th game of 30 or more. He hit 51 just last week. 107-96, biggest lead of the game. Three-pointer for Del Curry in the paint. And Bryant can't get it. Curry with the rebound. Anderson back the other way. Hornets seven back. Here's Rice. Three more. Hit. 111-105. Glenn Rice, the inbound trigger. Here's Curry out for one of them.
Great big by Geiger.
Seconds left, but the Hornets were very quick in getting the foul.
Well, Geiger got in the way of Cassell, and all Del Curry needs is just a split second. Nothing but net.
So it is with Del Curry and Glenn Rice on the floor. Geiger looks for Dell. Dell looks for the three. Along with he got it. 23 points for Del Curry. Now, Cassell will dribble it away, and it'll end right here. Houston prevails.